Hello everyone, my name is so we are starting the interview.
Saad Khan, what is the spelling of balls?
Amazing to see you again.
Yeah, it is always my pleasure.
I have to start off with a personal question.
Yeah.
How come you're wearing socks and getting a foot massage?
See, that's because I'm always believe in protection.
That is very deep.
Very much important.
Absolutely. What are you doing in politics these days, Mr. Naga?
See, currently I'm a honorable.
Oh.
Also, I'm working along the youth affairs and sports minister. I'm an enthusiast because I want to take that,
stick.
Torch.
Okay.
And just go.
How do you think that enthusiast can also be a minister?
See, what you need to understand means, when a John Ibrahim, when he can able to do a FIFA, why not me for the sports? This nothing is wrong. It's open culture.
You realize that there is a surge of Indian leagues right now in our
country.
There's IPL, there is the soccer league, there is the pro kabaddi league, there is... Sir, what are you doing?
See, I'm currently playing the next big league of India.
The next big league of India and Indian sports is in your pockets?
Yeah. See, no need to insult. Firstly, duplicately, let me tell you, it is a medium. But it is having a potential of becoming a really big that one.
What kind of league are you starting? Are you working on something right now?
Yeah, it is.
What is the name?
It is the Indian Goti League, IGL.
Woo! How do you play this league?
Now, if you are going for any village, you will see there is one, two boys. They are playing along their balls. Okay? Don't laugh. It is a game.
Yeah.
Now you are keeping your balls. I am taking my balls, aiming your balls. If my balls is touching your balls is become my balls. That is the Indian Goti Leagues.
What kind of a nonsensical, stupid, dirty league is this?
See, what is the indecent in that one?
It is very stupid, this
entire game. How can you able to call?
But I'm saying
it. I will beat you. See, it is, we are making a sense. We have already found a main, sponsor for function.
You have a main sponsor also?
Yes.
And who is the main sponsor?
It is a god.
This is again, all you politicians go back to religious sentiments. Talk about the current situation.
It is not that god, Saad Khan.
What god are you talking
about?
It is
a each god. We have planned a contest, that one.
Oh, what? Scratch and win contest?
Of course, sir. It is a scratch and win.
Any person with the right man, right mind is not going to buy a goatee.
Who told you that one?
So you have someone who's buying the goatee?
Yeah, Indian government. What they have done last 10 years.
You mean the last government?
Yeah, they are all played goatee, that's all.
So name some politicians who are investing in this. See, again, this is a problem. You'll always give me that look. You won't answer, but.
No, I will.
Answer then.
It's Rahul and Sonia.
You mean the Gandhis?
No, I have not said that one.
Bollywood. Do you have someone from Bollywood? Because Bollywood quotient is very important. Every personality. Do you have anyone from
Bollywood? Of course.
Okay, who is it?
There is a Shakti Kapoor. He is a visionary. In the 90s, if you are watching any films, you'll know it. What an inspirational quote he has said that one.
I'm Master Go-Go. Aankhe nikal kar goti khelunga goti. Hands up!
What about the common man, sir?
Yeah.
Is the common man, why will they get up and watch this dirty thing?
No need. Why they are getting up? Let them sit down. Let them lie down on the sofa. They can be able to watch this one. See, please tell me, what is that show? Rowdies.
Roadies.
Rowdies.
Yeah, okay. What about Rowdies?
It has done eight season.
Sir, they are in 11 season, sir.
Oh. 11. I doesn't even know. If they can watch that one, this one is definitely becoming a golden jubilee.
What has this got to do with common man watching IGL? Yeah?
Common man is so much time today. See, before I am posting any letter, any alphabet on the Facebook, they are coming and clicking 100,000 likes.
That is comment. But anyway, continue.
See, today, the youthias.
What is the youth who are...
See, don't say that one, please.
I didn't.
It's anyway. A joke. See, today, the youthias, they are going for that, dead mouse. The dead mouse orchestra, they are going thinking it's a funeral.
Is there a point to this?
Yeah, of course. They are carrying a bucket, a chombu. They are going for the borewell.
You mean Axwell?
Yeah, Axwell, what is that one? Yeah.
Okay, I understand that you have a passion, you have an enthusiasm.
Yeah.
And I can see it's pointless and it's retarded. Where did you get this inspiration from?
See, yeah, that inspiration, if I'm wanting to say, means it came from the ladies.
Mr. Nagaraj,
yeah,
you've gone one step too far. Stop backing away from my questions and answer.
Don't call me a backwards. Okay?
I did not say
you're
backwards.
No, you are called me a backward.
I am saying
it is a wrong. You cannot be able to. How can you be able to do that one?
I am saying.
No, that is a wrong. How can you be able to do that one? You are seeing that one.
Yeah, she just walked past.
See, me. I am not seeing that one.
I saw you seeing her.
Now you cannot be able to say the see you me. Why is the lady cross the road?
Listen, do not put me in your riddles and puzzles. This is not a hen question right now here. Okay? Please.
The question.
Answer the question about the inspiration.
See, Saad Khan, there is 1 million people who are staring in the ladies. Tomorrow they are wanting to go and arm and enjoy upon them. Why they are doing that to her? Instead, they let them play along their own goatees. At least the ladies is safety. Yeah, no, I am not start this one for pleasure. It is a social sport. Initiative.
You mean initiative?
Yeah, well, it's the same I said that one.
Indian Goti League should be enforced on those men who objectify and disrespect women. This message goes out to every Indian man. Auraton ka kijiye samman. And if you don't, play with your own samman. Mr. Nagaraj.
Saad Khan.
Yeah, I'm still here.
You want to play along my goatees? Not that one, rascal. This one. Sorry, 1-2 is fallen down.
Your marbles have fallen down.
Yeah, marbles.
Let's play, sir.
Yeah, come on. Take it. Take 4. Draw 4. This became 1. Whoa, you are missed it.
We have to talk about our wellness partner.
Yeah.
So I had, remember I had given you the note?
Yeah, the TT.
Yes, please.
Yeah, it is here. Okay, yeah, okay, please. No problem.
Yeah.
See, dear friends, whoever is taking this food salang with us.
Sir, it's not a speech. Just talk about this.
Just 1 minute. What I want to say, can you let me complete,
yes.
Saad Khan?
Yes, please, sir.
Yeah. Whoever is taking this food salang with us in this Indian Goti League for making our society better, kindly remember that. What is it?
Get this. Have foot massages at.
Yeah, a foot massage. At the Miyamo Spa. It is a great way to stay healthy and stress free.
Absolutely.
Also, I am written this one.
Okay.
Our 4 feet hold the keys to all that ail. What is it?
Our feet hold the key to all that ails us. A-I-L. Ails us.
Yeah.
That whatever problem you have health wise. When you come to Miyamo, we can get rid of those problems.
Okay.
You probably should come here for all the massages.
Yeah, kindly come here.
How was your foot massage that you had?
Jolly.